All right. Hello, one and all. Welcome back to the stream. We're going to continue our little journey on Hogwarts. Yeah, as you see, I left off exactly where we were last night. I might, toward the end of getting tired and streaming, I might rage storm and may continue to play. I don't know yet. I might continue to play just to explore and shit. But Waylon is supposed to be on tonight too, so maybe I'll just raid Waylon. I don't know. We'll see. He might not be on because I last saw he was in North Carolina. So what do you get? God damn it! What do you get if you cross an elephant and rhino? Elefano. So there's that. Man, I don't play for one fucking day, and I don't remember any of the fucking shit. Really? 70 degrees? Yeah, it's not bad. It's about typical here. Right now, it's like 80-something going down slowly. Very slowly.
Someone from the ministry guarding the school after the incident in Hogsmeade.
Perfect. That's Sharp's desk. I bet he knows more than he's letting on about the copy of
Rebellion.
Motherfucker. Slap that bitch.
Yes.
Rebellion.
Potions is one of the most challenging and hazardous subjects taught at this school. As fifth years, you will be required to reach new heights of both discipline and intellect. You will begin this term by brewing a Wigan Weld potion. Mr. Takar, can you tell us why this particular potion might come in handy?
Yes, Professor Sharp. The Wigan Weld potion can be used to sterilize and even heal a variety of injuries.
It can heal some injuries, but not all. Points for Ravenclaw. Before today's class is completed, each of you will have brewed a Wigan Weld potion of your own. You never know when you might need it. Please begin. Use a strong, even motion when crushing your ingredients.
Okay, so I do all the side quests first, and one of the side quests you're going to get, have you find flying keys, one of the professors has. When you find the first key, it opens one of those, and you get a token for your house. And then from then on, you find random keys flying around, and if you follow them, they'll fly around, you slap that shit right when it crosses the middle, and it'll open the key.
Please be meticulous when adding powder to your potions. One errant sneeze could be disastrous.
Hmm.
I see most of you have not forgotten how to stir. Not an easy potion to brew. Well done. And from what I hear of your recent exploits in Hogsmeade, you'd also do well to practice brewing the defensive Edurus potion. Professor Weasley had you acquire the recipe from J. Pippin's, correct?
Yes, sir.
Good. For the moment, you can find the ingredients you need in my office. But in the future, you'll be expected to provide your own ingredients. Some can be harvested from the plants you grow in your herbology class, and rarer ones can be purchased. Others, however, may be harder to obtain, and will require you to be a bit more resourceful. Come and see me when you've finished brewing, and we'll see if it was skill or luck the first time around.
Revelio.
Don't fret if you run out of ingredients. I simply grow most of what I need.
My parents considered keeping me home from school this year after the rumors of a goblin rebellion.
Did I hear Professor Sharp say that you have permission to go into his office?
He did say that. He wants me to get more ingredients to brew another potion.
Brilliant! You, my friend, have been presented with an extraordinary opportunity. I'm Gareth, by the way. Gareth Weasley. Bit of a prodigy with potions, if I do say so myself.
Pleasure to meet you. Wait, are you related to Professor Weasley?
She's my aunt. Keeps too close an eye on me for comfort. Ugh. But she can't be everywhere. Listen, anyone with a troll-sized brain can brew an Edurus potion. I'm working on something that's certain to be spectacular. I'm just missing one tiny last ingredient that will add that extra spark.
I suspect that's where I come in.
You're as clever as I'd hoped. I simply need a single Fwooper feather. As you'll already be in Sharp's office with his permission, perhaps you could grab it for me.
I'll get you the Fwooper feather, as long as you're certain Sharp won't miss it.
I assure you he won't. Fwooper feathers aren't that valuable. Wait until you see what I'm brewing. Hurry back to me when you have the feather.
Remember, precision is key when brewing potion. Potions on hand.
Here's the Fwooper feather you wanted.
Brilliant! Thank you! This is going to take a moment to brew. You should get back to brewing your Edurus potion, and I'll tell you when this concoction's finished.
Proficiency in potions are two things that cannot be rushed. Have patience and be thorough.
Now we add the mallow sweet, and that's odd. What's happening? Wait, it's not supposed to. Ah!
Get it! Not again!
Oh! Mel! Dragon dog! What happened?
Well done, Gareth.
What now, Mr. Weasley?
Sorry, Professor.
That'll be points from Gryffindor. Again, Mr. Weasley did not do this on his own. His accomplice will answer to me as well.
I brewed an Edurus potion as you asked, Professor.
I'm surprised you had the time. You seemed rather busy helping Mr. Weasley brew chaos.
I'm sorry, Professor.
I was merely trying to help a friend.
Taking responsibility for one's actions does go a long way with me. I shall assume that you've learned a lesson. As for the work you did today at your own cauldron, I will say you've done well. I confess I was skeptical, given the advanced nature of this class and the fact you're a new student.
I'm glad I was able to meet your expectations.
A rare occurrence. And you do well to remember that you're not a potions master quite yet. In addition to having a solid grasp of how to combine various ingredients, you should gain an understanding of the ingredients themselves. Pay particular attention in herbology. The plants you nurture there are often essential to the potions you brew here. Now, I recommend that you find a safe location in which to practice brewing. You cannot leave a hot cauldron simply anywhere. That'll be all.
He kind of reminds me of like a Snape. Class is dismissed.
Young Ravenclaw. Professor Fig tells me you found a long-lost book for him. I'd like to talk to you about it.
That was an interesting class.
Thanks to you. Wasn't precisely what I had in mind, but it was still brilliant. I appreciate your help. I hope Sharp wasn't too disagreeable when you handed in your potion. Heard him talking about taking responsibility.
Professor Sharp was annoyed, but we sorted it out. No harm.
Cheers to that. He probably had a good chuckle after we left. Sharp may seem gruff, but I'd bet a few galleons he blew up a potion or two in his day. Best be off. Next time we talk, I promise, fewer explosions.
Ugh, my robes are going to reek from Gareth's inspiration for the rest of term.
Walk around like goddamn Darth Vader. How dare you looketh me in the eyes and not bow? Belialmus! Alright, where do I want to go? There's a lot of cool stuff here. Look at that. Look what happened here. Except...
rebellion.
I managed to conjure a hedgehog.
Incendio.
Charlotte Morrison had to go to the hospital with last year. Got stuck with fox ears. Improvement, I thought.
My cousin was transfigured into a mouse by an old bully last year. Took hours to get her to come out from under the bed.
I wonder what animal I'd be if I was an animagus. Wouldn't mind being a cat.
Darth Sitting Bull.
Used to like transfiguration, but now it seems to be getting awfully complicated.
Transfiguration has always come with it.
Rebellion.
Any news about the dragon people?
Resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased being here.
What are you doing out here? Challenging you to a game of Summoner's Court. I think it's time you faced a real opponent, outside of Ronan's little lesson in charms class. Summoner's Court isn't just a game. It's a battle of skill. A test of a witch or wizard's mettle. What say?
I'd say you're a fucking nerd, but let's go.
Let's do it.
Brilliant. Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Akio. Akio. Didn't think you were a match for me.
It's not the one I was aiming at, but fuck you, kid.
Nothing to it. That was one for the ages. Try to beat that.
Fuck.
We should have bet a few galleons on that round. Care to go again?
I'm game for another round.
Grand. You could use the practice.
God, I'm gonna beat this smug little bitch.
Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. I'll let you have that one. Akio. Nothing to it. Akio.
Fine, I still won.
Well done. You beat me.
Get fucked, nerd.
Bit of good luck. That's all.
Come now, Leander. There's no need for that.
Fine, you're good. Better than I am, at least. I'll let the others know you're good enough to keep playing.
The others?
I lost seven matches in a row to Samantha Dale. The others who play Summoner's Court thought that if you couldn't beat me, you wouldn't be enough of a challenge.
Chin up, Leander. Keep practicing and you'll get better.
I suppose you're right. I'll let the others know that your mettle's been tested and that you passed.
Thanks, chump. What a dick.
You're good, I guess. Bloody hell, fucking Brit.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio.
Back here, I heard fluttering, so I think there's a key.
Revelio.
I could just have a button. Three good picks right now, and a chat with Serona. Both are excellent tonics.
Accio. Revelio.
It's a relief to finally have an answer as to why that portrait was empty.
Showing off is a muggle trick.
Revelio. Revelio.
There's one. See it, really? See the flying key? And then you can unlock it. You have to wait. See, I can slap it right now and just... But you have to wait for it to cross the middle. And then smack the shit out of that bitch. Now. Ta-da! Move, bitch. Yeah, I've never been over here.
Incendio.
So that one is two. That one is four. Damn, I already put it on that. And then triangles one and crosshairs three. Where the fuck are they? Triangle one, yep. Crosshair is three. Boom, baby. See what I found.
Revelio.
Oh, dope.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Viaduct courtyard. I've never been here before.
Rebellion.
Are you all right? Look like you've seen a ghost.
Now that I have all my gobs back, all challenges, if I can find any.
Hey, I found that little bitch. Gobstone bitch. Fucking saw something over here. If you don't wear a cape, you're gay. This place. Main chow hall. Where my food, bitch? I will say all over your face.
Rebellion.
Look at this here.
Revelio. Incendio! Revelio!
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented it.
Revelio.
Is that a book page I see? That it is.
Revelio. Revelio.
Dope. Ah, is this where Slytherin starts?
Revelio.
Yeah, it has to be with this bathroom. That's where Myrtle died, was in that one bathroom. Unless that was her.
Revelio.
Yep. Slytherin. What else they got down here? Debonair Ensemble.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
I don't know where the fucking Slytherin place is. Maybe up those stairs, but I'm gonna go here first.
Revelio. What
the fuck is that? Oh, Kelpie. Oh shit, that's cool. Dude, that's cool they put a Kelpie in here. Yeah, I know I can't enter it. I just want to see it. I haven't seen their head place anymore. Or ever.
Ancient secrets bring forth an age of magic with the rise of a new hero.
Revelio.
All right.
Revelio. Accio.
There you are, you little bitch.
Revelio. Revelio.
Hufflepuff. Stop pissing on me.
Lumos.
Alright, I don't know how the fuck I found Hufflepuff but lost Slytherin.
Another adventure, are we?
So where is the Slytherin one? Ah, I think it's supposed to be right here.
Incendio.
Yeah, because I can see it on the map, so it'd be right here. Just like snakes and rats down on the ground floor. I don't even know where Gryffindor is. I think they're up in a tower as well, but Ravenclaw's clearly the best. Glory to the Ravenclaw! Quad Courtyard? Is that like all of the places? Just jealous because we're better. You fuck nerd. Now, like you said earlier, Slytherin and Ravenclaw are somewhat similar. We are more knowledge based and they're more like mischievous. Trickery. What the fuck is it bringing me back and forth for? Can't get to it yet. Okay. Well, fuck me running.
What are you up to now?
Imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Thank you.
you calling me, Gareth?
I was. After you helped me with that Fupa feather and potions, I reckoned you might be just the person I need. You see, I have an idea for a fizzing, Wisby-inspired beverage, but I'm missing a key ingredient.
You and your concoctions. I don't know how you come up with these things.
It's a gift, truly. So, I suspect the key ingredient in fizzing Wisbys is dried billywig stings. I heard there's a store of them in Honeyduke's cellar. I'd get them myself, but my Aunt Matilda has her eye on me. Thinks I need to focus on potions class for a while, not for my own brews. I was hoping you could follow a secret passage to Honeyduke's cellar and grab a few dried billywig stings for me.
Sounds simple enough. And who wouldn't want to go to Honeyduke's?
Ah, brilliant. Thank you. The passage is hidden behind the statue of a one-eyed witch in the third floor corridor. Just tap it with your wand and say, Descendium.
Couldn't you have someone buy the dried billywigs things?
They're not for sale, and you never know when the cellar's going to be locked. So, the reliable way in and out is through the secret entrance.
Are you asking me to steal from a shop?
Goodness, it's not as if I'm asking you to rob Gringotts. Honeydukes is more than enough, and I only need a few. It's a sweets ingredient. They won't be missed. Trust me.
I'll see what I can do, Gareth.
Fair enough. You shall be the first one to taste my newest brew if you can be of help. Perhaps I can convince a meat to help me with my potions homework. Get my aunt to loosen her reins a bit.
I'll need to get those dried billywigs things for Gareth if he's to finish his latest concoction. A one-eyed witch statue shouldn't be too hard to find.
Revelio.
This looks like the right statue. What was the password?
Descendium.
Goodness. Who knew this was all down here? A lift. Must be how I get down. Looks broken, though. Seems to have done the trick. This castle will never cease to surprise me. Said.
I supposed to get out of here? It's...
Yeah, I agree. I like being able to sprint and use this.
Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
One more to go and I'll make it across.
Incendio.
Something's getting in the way of that platform.
Accio. Revelio.
must be the way out. I need to find a way to open that gate. Something smells sweet. Must be close to honeydew.
Revelio. Any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Revelio. Honeydukes. I can smell the chocolate. Now, where would I find the dried billywig stings for Gareth? Dried billywigs things. Now back to Gareth. I can only imagine how his new recipe is going to turn out. Hello, Gareth. I have those dried billywigs things.
You got them! Incredible.
Happy to help. Here you go.
This is brilliant!
Can't wait to get started. Thank you again. I'll let you know when I brewed my first batch of fizzing whiz beer.
It seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Good of you to come. My friend, Professor Fig, speaks highly of you and your resourcefulness. He was vague as to details, but mentioned your having tracked down a difficult-to-find book. I wondered if you'd be willing to do a little detective work on my behalf.
Of course, Mr. Ollivander. Sounds most up my street.
Wonderful. You see, about a century ago, an heirloom applewood wand with a fairy wing core went missing from this very shop. My great aunt suspected a student named Richard Jackdaw. He'd been serving as an assistant here and suddenly vanished.
Richard Jackdaw?
Like the bird. In fact, he was known to frequent the Hogwarts Owlry. We searched there, of course, but found no wand. We did find a series of statues similar to Jackdaw's. I'm certain they're a clue, but I cannot figure out where they lead. Jackdaw was last heard tittering about some pages with a map he'd stolen from Peeves. As you can imagine, the poltergeist was less than helpful.
Surely you could continue searching the Owlry?
Oh, one would think. However, the headmaster does not take kindly to an old wand maker loitering about the place. Can't say I blame him. Also, I have perhaps been looking for too long. I feel a fresh set of eyes and a bright mind like yours is sure to solve this riddle.
Is there anything special about the wand?
Oh, yes. It's terribly special. But not in the way you might think. It won't grant special powers to the caster, no. Nothing like that. But it will ease the hearts and minds of the Ollivanders to know of its return. And that power is immeasurable.
Why would the thief have taken the wand?
I must admit, I have no idea. From what I can gather, he fancied himself an adventurer of sorts. Always looking for trouble. In fact, after he went missing, rumor had it his ghost was seen in Hogsmeade. Never heard much about him after that, but it seems as if his adventurous spirit may have got the better of him. Perhaps he thought that the wand had some special power simply because of its esteemed lineage. Astonishing how misunderstood the art of wand-making is.
I'll have a look for you. You've certainly given me plenty to go on.
Oh, you've brought hope to this old wand-maker's heart. Professor Fig was right. You are a remarkable student.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Revelio. Incendio.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. These Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Incendio, we'll be enjoying a view.
Potatoes!
Stupid like a billywig!
What have you done?
You're the little sod that... Afraid to take a hit, are you?
The beasts around here can sleep a bit easier now.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio. Incendio.
can't imagine how inconvenient travel was.
Revelio. Revelio.
Statues Mr. Ollivander mentioned must be upstairs amongst the owls. Don't mind me, owls. I'm just here to help a friend. Now, where are those statues? I recognize them. There's something. Statues here.
Accio!
I'd best keep looking. Be the right size for jackdaws. Or statues of jackdaws. Birds aren't afraid of heights. Perhaps I should look a bit higher. Statues here. I'd best keep looking. Statues here.
Accio.
A map. It doesn't appear to be connected to the missing pages. Best hang on to it for now. Best keep looking. Nothing. Oh, here's a welcome surprise. Nicely. What's happening?
Could it be? Has someone solved my puzzle after all these years? Well done indeed. Good news. If you've got something to hide, you found the perfect spot. Richard Jackdaw, at your service.
The Richard Jackdaw? So Mr. Ollivander was right. He wants his family wand back.
Goodness. I'd forgotten about that wand. I assure you, I don't have it on me. I'm almost certain I dropped it the moment I was beheaded in that cave. Oh, it was sheer folly to follow that map.
What map?
Ridiculous, really. Found it on some yellowed old pages Peeves had pilfered. Thought I could impress a girl. But that's a story for another day.
So, you stole a wand and then followed a map on some pages that you took from Peeves and followed that map to your doom.
Odd to hear it all reduced to such absurdity, but yes. Why do you care about some old wand?
I don't, really. Ollivander does. It's the pages I'm after. Might they be with the wand in the cave?
Indeed. Say, here's an idea. Why don't you meet me at the edge of the Forbidden Forest? I'd be happy to show you where to find them.
I think I can guess how you died, but who did it to you?
I was having a look about when I suddenly sensed a refreshing breeze, after which I felt, well, lightheaded. That's all I remember. Hence, if you do visit the cave, be prepared. I can't tell you what for specifically, but you seem a perceptive sort. Beware a light breeze.
Why would you steal Mr. Ollivander's family wand?
The family were always going on about how special it was, so I took it. Who could resist? Sadly, it wasn't special enough to save my neck. I fully intended to return it once I learned it was only special for sentimental reasons, but as you can see, I never got the chance.
How is it possible to steal from Peeves, a poltergeist?
I didn't steal the pages from his ghostly form. I merely found them in his wake of destruction. He's got a penchant for wrecking things. Books, bottles, suits of armor, whatever's likely to cause the most chaos. I doubt he even noticed they were gone.
If that's the only way for me to get those pages, I'll meet you there.
If you don't mind the sight of a, well, my decapitated skeleton, the wand and the pages are yours for the taking.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Oh.
Incendio. Revelio. Incendio.
Lived here, I wonder.
Revelio. Incendio. Accio. Incendio. Accio. Incendio. Leviosa. Accio. Incendio. Leviosa. Repairer. Revelio. Incendio. 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 Accio. Rebellion. You're gonna regret.
Expulso, Protego.
In Felcroft. I was surprised how much jewelry she had.
Let's get to it.
Incendio! You cost us out.
Incendio!
Levioso!
Incendio!
Incendio! Expulso!
Levioso!
He's had all their teaching in
Incendio!
Expulso!
Levioso!
No!
Expulso!
Levioso! I refuse to be treated!
Incendio! Incendio.
telling what lies in wait for me in there.
What are you up to now?
On here? You can't hear the game itself or what? Yeah, the reason you couldn't hear is because I turned down my game volume from last time. Because that Lost in Random game was super loud over my voice. So this one, now you can hear me over the shit, but the other game I have to turn it down. Oh shit! What?
Incendio.
Not especially quiet, are you? Confringo! You haven't got a prayer.
Go to hell! You dare slay one of my own? You will fall!
You'll have to find the pill.
Accio. Incendio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Thank you. Revelio.
Incendio! Accio! Incendio! Leviosa! Accio! Incendio! Revelio.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Only a Ravenclaw would travel this far in pursuit of knowledge.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
Nothing to do now but keep going. The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is. Just as Jackdaw described.
Incendio!
Intramuros.
Lumos.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding.
To Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me.
Revelio.
I wonder how big this place is. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here.
Revelio.
I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
Revelio.
I'm not gonna touch those.
Ugh.
Stupid.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
So it doesn't look like to me that Waylon's going to get on tonight, so I will probably raid out from here soon.
To be able to float straight to me. Glad Richard Jackdaw left.
Oh, that's kind of cool. I dig it. I think I'll wear it. I dare say, good sir.
For me, but where could he be?
Celtic attire? Fuck. Yo. I'll wear these. These are cool as fuck. I'm a Celtic gentleman, Fuck it, since I'm wearing those, I might as well fucking put on the Whoa, what the fuck? Yeah, that's kind of dope.
Revelio. Not a headless skeleton in sight.
God damn it.
But I may as well help myself to this.
I have a feeling this is like quicksand, maybe? No.
So can I. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loop. There's no sign of him. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
What is it that you're missing?
Incendio. I'm glad, Richard.
Fucking gear slots, bro.
Something behind me, but
where could he be? Untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
And you claimed him and stuff? I'll be honest, I don't even remember if I got mine or not.
Skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? It is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what they're headed with the Jackdaw.
Oh, dude.
Incendio.
Two matriarchs? Oh, what the fuck? Stop.
Imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way.
Accio! Revelio! Levioso! Accio!
I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Revelio. Revelio.
Untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. sight. But I may as well help myself to this. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Accio! Revelio!
That's fucking cool.
Revelio.
I must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages.
There's his remains.
There's Jackdaw looking dead as ever. What happened here? Might it happen again?
I'll tell you what happened to him. He fucked around and found out.
Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Oh shit. Oh, dude, that guy looks metal as fuck. What does he give you? Because it said my inventory was full, so I couldn't pick up whatever he gave, but... might not even be important, to be honest. Oh, green shit. Yeah, I don't care about
Revelio. I've seen this before. Gringotts and the restricted section.
I kind of feel bad Jackdaw died, man. His whole head got taken off. That's fucked.
Where am I? Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this?
I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of it.
I scrapped green gear. Yeah, no, I scrapped. It just didn't give me anything. Because whatever I went on his body, it said that my inventory is full, blah, 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 blah. And that was fine with me. However,
what is
when
this place?
I went back over his body after I scrapped some stuff, I didn't get anything. So I don't know if I was supposed to get anything good, but it was probably trash anyway, so I don't really care. This is cool looking. What the fuck? I might have to fight another boss, huh? Feel it. My blood. Holy shite. The portal room.
Can it be?
No, it can he not be. I'm out, bitch. Fuck.
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability
to see traces of ancient magic?
Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the map chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
Yeah, Rust, I don't care about, like, the shitty stuff. I just toss it because I just don't care. But the dude who had his head cut off, I went over to him and I like went to grab whatever map, and I said, my gear was full, so I scrapped gear and went back, but it didn't give me anything, so whatever, fuck it, I don't care.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
Oh, I got talent points now? Fuck yeah! I have 14 talent points. Oh, ho, bitch. Yeah, I see what you mean by the sprint disillusionment. All right, I think I'm gonna do fire for sure. Yeah, I'm gonna do all the spells. I love spellcasting. I'll do stealth for sure. Core. Sound of Enemy Wolf is cool. Basic cast reducing, hell yeah. Ancient magic meter, you let's fill that bitch up constantly. A new spell. Oh, okay, yeah. So I'll have all my spells able to be used. Great effect, yep, that's good to have. Hold dodge, do I need that? Not really. Blocking spell. We'll send two projectiles back at enemies. Yeah, that's dope. Basic cast impacts on airborne enemies. Control, okay. Yep, in range. Perfection. Let me get a higher.
Revelio. Accio. Incendio.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Lumos. Found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
Yeah, I don't care about that. You can unlock more talents as you go. At least I believe you will unlock more talents as you go. I would only presume.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
You know what? Even if you can't respect the shit I got, I really want. Like, I know that ancient magic shit's fucking OP, dude. I need that.
Revelio.
And I love having my spells on two slots. I don't have to keep fucking going back and forth.
I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies. I suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book.
Revelio.
Tasks and meet me in my classroom.
So you only get 36? I'm definitely maxing out spells. And I'll probably max out core, to be honest with you. Stealth, the two I got are fine. I don't really care too much about this. And dark arts, only some of them are pretty dope. I'll save those for my dark character. I mean, with 36 total points, I can max out spells, core, stealth, and then decide between some dark arts I want to learn. Or some of this. See, I don't use potions or any of that shit too often. So I probably won't even use this whatsoever. So I'll max out spells, core, stealth, and I'll probably do a couple of these, dark arts. Yeah, that's totally fine. That's fine. I like that. That's cool. I dig it. Where the fuck did it go? There it is. Got a fuck ton of these now. Motherfuckers. Fuck that thing, I'm gonna keep smacking it. Yeah, fuck these. Stupid little retarded key. Hold that. Ghost scared me for a second. The fuck is this? Oh. Where the fuck is this? That looks like, is that Hogwarts or Hogsmeade? This is the Forbidden Forest. I don't know what that is. Stone bridge over a brook. Floating can, it's gotta be Hogwarts, dude. Field? Or Hogsmeade side. Be Hogwarts, but outside. Is it this one right here? I'm gonna go there and see what happens. Hey, I'll find it. Come on now.
Indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
We are the smart, I'm just being lazy. Well.
Incendio.
Lumos.
All right.
Lumos.
Pathway in the picture, so I don't believe that's the one. I don't think it was that one, because that's covered. It's got to be this.
Huh.
can't imagine how inconvenient.
This one.
Lumos. Enchanted candles. Wonder where they're heading. The candles seem to be leading into the Forbidden Forest. Treasure must be nearby. I suppose a picnic in the Forbidden Forest could seem romantic to some. Treasure hunting suits me.
That was it. What the fuck?
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Pardon me, but were you saying something?
Oh, hello. Talking to myself. I'm Clementine Willardsey. Charmed. I was musing on the precious butterflies I see near the edge of the forest. Whenever I come near, they fly off into it. When I was at Hogwarts, we truly were forbidden from entering the forest. Told horrible stories about it, and I've had an irrationally intense fear of it ever since. It's silly, but I'm insatiably curious as to where the butterflies go in the forest. You couldn't possibly find out, could you?
You want me to follow the butterflies?
I do, yes. If you wouldn't mind.
What were the horrible stories you were told about the Forbidden Forest?
Oh, goodness. Everything from students being mysteriously beheaded to terrifying spider dens. Ugh, Trust me, you hear that at 11 years old, it sticks with you.
Well, you know, they're pretty very much well. True.
If I have time, I shall see where they lead.
Oh, how kind. Students these days have so much more courage than I ever did. You can usually find me right around here. I hope to see you soon. Don't forget, the butterflies always seem to be on the fringes of the Forbidden Forest. Good luck.
Yeah, I heard you. Shut up, bitch.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Hey, tomorrow's Friday. Buffskins. Fudge.
Revelio.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
My favorite furry pelts. I honor the Emperor this day. What am I supposed to do? Something I don't have yet. Fuck it. Let me in.
Incendio.
Come this far, Miss Willardsey might get an answer about these butterflies. Mead, here I come.
Oh, please tell me you have an answer for me about the butterflies.
Hello, Miss Willardsey.
Well, what happened? Did you find them?
They led me into the forest and revealed the treasure.
Oh, how lovely! I'm glad you were rewarded for your efforts. Perhaps one day I'll be able to bring myself to go into the forest. For now, I'm happy simply knowing there's something so lovely to see, should I dare.
Am I gonna haul you?
Come on in. Healing potions of a specialty here, should you need any.
can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. Very good. Never hurts to keep my stocks replenished.
Norman, what's up, buddy?
A wise decision. Thank you. Hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
God dang it. All right, so I gotta go. How do I get into my potions? There we go. Alright, I need a focus potion. Duro potion. All right, now I can go back to Hogwarts.
How are your assignments coming along?
Rather well, how about you?
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn Depulso. Let's see what you can do. Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander. You've got it now. If you'd like to practice, and I think you should, perhaps best not to go flinging your classmates about the halls. I suggest having a go at the enchant.
Damn it.
Well done. I'm glad don't be determined to master your skills. Still at it, I see. Well, repetition can be an excellent teacher.
That, I think I'm going to save it here and call it a night. We're going to raid a good buddy of mine in Relly's. His name is the one, the only, I Am Old Mayo. So if you guys would go ahead and follow along with the raid, that'd be greatly appreciated. And, alright, thank you guys for coming out and hanging out with me today. And we will see you tomorrow. Have a fantastic night, y'all. I love ya. Happy Friday tomorrow. And we'll get some more Hogwarts. I'm probably not gonna play anymore tonight. I'll continue this tomorrow. Thanks again, guys.